1930s, Gershwin composed what he regarded as his magnum opus, Porgy and Bess. It was first performed in Boston on September 30th, 1935, before it moved to Broadway in New York City. It featured a cast of classically trained African-American singers, a daring artistic choice at the time. After the Broadway run, a tour started on January 27, 1936 in Philadelphia and traveled to Pittsburgh and Chicago before ending in Washington, D.C. on March 21, 1936. During the Washington run, the cast protested the segregation that was present at the National Theater there. Eventually, the management gave in to the demands, resulting in the first integrated audience for a performance of any show at that time. These four songs are probably the most popular from the opera.
Oh,
10-minute intermission, so set your watches.